Morning all, Paul Dalport here. Coach Luffy has asked me to chat a bit about leadership. I think I'd just like to start by firstly congratulating Coach Luffy and ESM on what they're doing in the mentorship space. I think it's really important for all of us in these uncertain times. And then just with regards to leadership, I think very important things to chat about. Obviously, firstly, just people chat about different leadership styles, and I think everyone's very different, and it's, especially when you're young and trying to find yourself, you often aren't yourself, and that's part of your journey to emotional maturity. And I think very important part of that is obviously the relationship you have with your coach, and that's where I was very lucky to have had Coach Luffy as an under 19 kid, not really knowing who I was. And I think Coach was so supportive in terms of not boxing me in, but really helping me, by picking a very strong leadership group around me. And that was a theme that kind of carried through into, until I retired. It's very much about the personalities in your leadership group, and also just having a coach who understands that you're not just a rugby player, but you're actually a human being, and you're gonna make mistakes, but also just giving you the room to learn from those mistakes, and also I think letting you as a person and also the team sort things out before you go running to a coach every time. And I think that's very, very important for me, having grown up in the kind of shut up and listen era. It was just a breath of